Hello, the other day a woman on YouTube denied the historicity of King Solomon. She said that if he existed, he was probably a mayor. I don't know where she got that from, and I'd be interested to know what evidence and argument she could produce supporting the mayor hypothesis. I think most of the antagonism that people have toward biblical events and characters is rooted in a philosophical presupposition against Christian supernaturalism, against God, against the miraculous. They have a bias against the supernatural. So they've got to somehow come up with some naturalistic explanation for biblical events. Okay. So I just wanted to make this short video arguing for the historicity of King Solomon. And this will be a short video. And also the Lord Jesus affirmed the historicity of King Solomon. And that should settle the matter right there. Jesus had the greatest credentials of anyone who ever lived. What he says is true. Below in the description box, I give evidence for the existence of King Solomon. So that's really all I wanted to say. I want people to rest assured of the fact that King Solomon existed, the Queen of Sheba existed, King David existed, the Old Testament prophets, the Exodus out of Egypt really happened, Moses really existed, and on it goes. Okay, Adam and Eve were real historical personages, yes. But look at the information in the description box and you'll see evidence for the historicity of King Solomon, and that is not an exhaustive treatment. Okay, so that's really all I wanted to say. I hope you have a good day.